So what do you know about RCS, Kurt?
I know that when I was at NBC in Chicago a few days ago, that it was some people who had left NBC to start a company called RCS, or Radio Computing Services, and they were people who started some of the first music scheduling programs and then databases to tell people in towns about music and chronological history and other information, and then got into audience research. So sometime during the show, we're going to get caught up with some RCS people.